This is our ride on the Fire Prairie Trail in the Big Cypress National Preserve. We thought about riding from the H.P. Williams Roadside Park, but are glad we didn't. Turner River Road is gravel and very dusty. Every time a car drives by, we would have been eating dust the entire ride if we had put in there. My suggestion is to start at the Fire Prairie Trail end. Wow.
That looks fun.
Yeah.
Huh.
No, I didn't see the second one. Yeah. Yeah. You okay? Yeah, through this part. Hello. Yeah. I can hear you. Can you hear me? I'm trying to find the... Oh, wow. Oh. Bathroom. Yeah. Oh, wow. Look at the brown trees in the distance. Thank you. Yeah. I think you could ride next to me now if you want.
Yeah.
15. Should have brought my anemometer. Looks kind of mucky up here. raccoons, possums. I don't know what that was. I don't know. It was in the water. Yeah. Yeah, I think it was probably a gator. Little one. No, I think it was a little one though. Yeah. Here's the end. Okay. Yeah. I don't know where that thing went, whatever it was. Made a big old splash. Yep. Yeah, I don't think you'd be 10 feet at that point either.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the thing. I bet it's really good. Well, I get it dries all up, right?
Yes, this is the dry season right now. Oh, yeah? No, I didn't. Yeah, right there, back there, around that turn.
Well, that was the Fire Prairie Trail. We saw these guys in the Everglades National Park, which is just next door to Big Cypress.